Hey guys, and welcome to chapter 5 of Little Nightmares. Let's get into it, and let's get this game finished. Creepy. So, you know, apparently that is 6. There. But I don't know if that's true or not. Creepy. I did not know she could get you just yet. I thought, like, she was passive until, like, you annoy her. But never mind. Guessing the noise of my lighter skirt, like, alerted her, which is weird. Okay, we'll just sneak on by this time. That's me. Or that is, I don't know. There are some pictures of little children. Damn. She really hates mirrors. Run. Yep, just run. Creepy. That is creepy. Here. Oh, this is it. This is the final part. This is where it all ends. The only mirror left. Let's go. She's there. So. This took me a couple of tries the first time round. And then it's right here. Yep. Sure, she passes once. or she comes in from this side or something. So close. She passes twice now. Like, final time, she just comes straight at us, doesn't she? There we go. She dead. She dead. Oh. And we hungry. So, there we go. Now, this is a nice little walk to the end. Thank you. And there we have it, guys. That is the ending of Little Nightmares. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and see you next time for us going through all the gnomes. Thank you and goodbye.